Wait, you assumed what about me? Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for watching the videos, and you already know what this video is about. It's clearly and mentioned. So I had to get on with the trend and get on the bandwagon and do this tag video, which I found it very interesting. So I was like, why not let's just try and see what assumptions you have about me. So in case you're wondering why do I have this old 7 phone, is because I film with my phone. I film with a mobile phone, which is an Apple 10s, and until I get a camera. So this is my old phone, 7, in rose gold color, because I love everything pink, clearly. So without further ado, without me blabbering much, let's get into the video and let's see what assumptions you have about me. So the first assumption is I have a boyfriend. So maybe I don't, maybe, go figure, I don't know. I get this a lot, and it's not that I have attitude, it's just that I'm a very shy person, and I'm very quiet when I meet you for the very first time. After that I open up and I'm that one person you wish that shuts up. But I'm just very shy when I meet you for the very first time, and that's it. So it may come off as if I have attitude, but I don't. I'm just shy and quiet the first time I meet you, or the first time I have interaction with you. So for all those of you who think I have attitude, I don't have attitude. I'm a very nice person. This assumption that you are a Punjabi, wow, I was waiting for this one. I guess people do ask me that if I am Punjabi, and they're like, are you Punjabi? And I'm like, it has become so much common that now when somebody asks me that I am Punjabi, and I'm like, yes, I am Punjabi, but then just to like you know, tick them off, and I'm like no, I'm Gujarati, I'm not Punjabi. So I get this, as mentioned, I get this a lot because of maybe the way I look, because I have very long hair. I used to have really longer hair back 2 years before. I used to have longer hair, so maybe that's why people think I'm Punjabi. And I do also wear this kara from the Golden Temple, which my Masi got, who married a Punjabi, by the way, and he's my favorite jeju, just FYI. And even though I'm not Punjabi, I understand the language, and if two people are conversing in Punjabi, and I understand clearly. So just FYI, if you're conversing in Punjabi and think I don't understand, I understand everything. So but I cannot speak very fluently. I speak a little, so that's the fact. And I also do, as I mentioned before, I love everything about Punjab. I love everything Punjabi. So I do want to go to Golden Temple, wear that white and white salwar kameez, and wear that full kari dupatta, and go run in the khet because of DDLJ, because I have some weird filmy dream which will come true one day. So yeah, but for the question, maybe I might become Punjabi. That you are drunk sometimes. I drink because I like the taste of it, and I don't drink every day. It happens occasionally, and when it happens, I like it, I enjoy it because I love the taste of it. And second part is I don't get drunk. I'm not one of those people who like drinks and gets drunk. So, and I've just got drunk 4 times, so I have a great capacity. Either I have a great capacity, or there's some functional drama, there's some functional issue with my body that doesn't allow me to get high. So yeah, moving on to the next assumption that you would date me. I don't know if this is an assumption or it's a kind of, or are you proposing to me? I don't know, but all I want to say is, like, you're a very positive person, and your assumptions are really positive. So yeah. The next one, like, why, Shan? Like, why? The next one is that I like to take care of my friends, or you're the mom of the group. This is the 2 things that came. I'm a very caring person, and I think you all should everybody should take care of their friends if they're in such certain situations, no matter what. So as I mentioned before, I don't get drunk, so I by default become the mom of the group, even though I don't want it. But my best friend, she makes sure that sometimes I'm not the mom of the group, and sometimes they take care of me. So sometimes I'm not the mom of the group, but most of the times I am the mom of the group. So, but I take pride. I literally take pride in it. What's bad in being the mom of the group? You can hold everything that they say when they're drunk and hold it against them and make fun of them the next morning. So, and so yeah, why not? So the next is that you're a very positive person. I don't know if it's, I'm taking it as a compliment. Yes, I am a very positive person, but not to shy away from the fact that, not to disregard that I don't have those phases when I think negative or I think everything negative, but I've learned recently that when these thoughts come into your head, just let them come, let them be there, just breathe through it and they will pass. And I try to have a very positive approach, and it has worked for me till now. So yeah. The next one is Amir here. So I don't know what to say for this, but so I wouldn't hide the fact that I do come from a very, very well-to-do family, and but everything that my father and mother have achieved this year is because they have struggled and because of their hard work till date. I have seen them struggle, and they still wake up every day with the same energy in like their 50s, and they wake up and they have the same zest and the same zeal to go out and take on the world and be their best and do their best. So, and I'm really, really grateful for God for giving me this wonderful set of parents, and I love them. So just to answer this, that yes, I do come from a very well-to-do family, but it is only because they have struggled and they have built their empire on their own. So yeah. And do you remember this dialogue from Aadhaar Mushkil where Anushka says that mere papa Amir hai aur main rais hu, so something like that maybe. Yeah. That's it, I guess, for today's video. That's it, I guess, for the assumptions that you had. There were some few controversial assumptions which I didn't feel that I need to answer. But I don't think it should be in this space, so I did not answer them. But yeah, and that's it for the video. So if you guys like this video and would like to see more content like this, me sitting down and talking to you and sharing things about life, please give this video a thumbs up, like this video, subscribe to my channel. Again, please subscribe, because I put videos every Thursday. That's what my aim is, to put videos every week and to be consistent and to show up here in this space every week at least. So yeah, thank you so much again for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye.